In January 2018, a team of researchers of the Fisheries Research Institute in Taiwan fished up five very strange type of sharks. The creatures were captured in a depth of 350 meters or 1148 feet near the coast of Taichung. The water temperature of their normal habitat is around 10 degrees Celsius or 50 degrees Fahrenheit when the researchers took them out to place them in other water inside the lab for further research. They needed to find similar properties of the water. The temperature, the amount of salt, etc. needs to be very similar for these sharks to survive. Unfortunately, only one of the five sharks survived the relocation. The others did not survive. The researchers go to water to a steady 10 degrees Celsius or 50 degrees Fahrenheit, but after a day the last one died too. The fish, known as the viper dogfish or viper shark, is also referred to as alien fish due to its remarkable looks. They have sharp, nail-looking teeth which they use to bite into their prey and swallow them in one go. Their belly is fluorescent and is used to lure amazed prey wandering towards the light. If you had the opportunity, would you want a bite of this fish? We'll let you have the honor to taste it first.